Amel Boubacar, who has been out there protesting? What kind of people have been out in the streets?
You know, these people are not disconnected from the history of their country. They are the project of it, paradoxically. First, the official propaganda that has sacralized revolution, revolutionaries, shuhada marches, and so on, have created in their hearts the feeling and the belief that they are also revolutionaries and that they can make it as well, that they are inheritors of this history. So this is a very strong feeling among the ranks of the protesters. We have done so once against France, and we can repeat it again. We won't be defeated this time. So there's also two important feelings and two important unsolved issues currently among the ranks of the protesters. There is the issue of repression. So people have really tried to, and I have seen it, to control the issue of repression. They have tried to sympathize with the police. They have shout slogans that are explaining that the army is also le de chef. They are also the sons of the people. They have tried to also control any kind of clashes with the police, even if we had some manipulation and at the end of the protest, and especially last week. They have tried very quickly to control this protest. So there's a strong feeling of self-control and strong need of self-control. The second unsolved issue is about the leadership. I have been asked numerous times, especially from international media, about the lack of the leadership in this movement. I think first, on the side of the regime, that's not a problem. On the contrary, they don't want to see a leadership emerging from these protests and within the ranks of the demonstrators. But at the same time, there's also a new culture of, well, we don't need actually a leadership. What we need are clear and transparent institutions. That's what they are asking for. They are not asking for a new miracle candidate that will come and providential and l'homme providentiel, how we say it in French, that will come and reform everything, and that will all Algerians will walk behind him. No, what they are asking are much more transparent institutions, the end of the corruption, and more social justice. So this is a culture that is already evolving, actually, even if the regime has shown that they are totally disconnected and they have not evolved on their side, still promising reforms and transitions and ad vitam aeternam. Mm. But within the ranks of the protesters, there's new ideas and new feelings that need to be analyzed.